We have no problems.
That makes one of us. IA is on our ass, and I still don't know why, but I'm pretty damn sure you do. You feel like Sharon?
Homicide Trudeau.
Andy, hi,
Hey. Franklin, how are things in forensics?
You can't talk.
No, actually. Why don't you have it checked out by the FBI lab?
Look, Andy, I really need your help. It's important. Quake?
Okay. I'll be there.
Franklin's wife had a baby girl yesterday. Took a week off. He called you from the maternity ward? You don't want to tell me what's going on, fine. Just don't lie to me, okay, partner?
Andy, what's going on?
Internal Affairs is looking into all my unsolved cases. All the ones that involve the supernatural.
All the cases that involve me. Do you think that they followed you here?
I wouldn't put it past them.
And if I put you in this situation...
I put me here, Prue.
Yeah, but you would help. Can they force you to tell them?
About you? I won't. But we have to be careful about being seen together. It has to look like we're still friends.
Kenny, we are still friends. We always will be.
You sure I'm not just someone who's keeping your secret, Prue?
You know me better than that. I'm glad I told you. I am.
So am I. Now, when you need me, all you have to do is ask.
Well, I am asking. I need to find someone. She's in danger, and I have to get to her before he does.
He? You know what? I don't need to know. Specifics always get me into trouble. Where was the last place she was seen?
Headed to a rental car outside a mini mart.
Well, we can get the security cameras from the mini mart and the surrounding businesses. See if we can get the car's license plates and see if it leads us to where she's staying.